This video demonstrates how to create an equipment set in a model in BIM 360 Glue and how to share that model with BIM 360 Field. An equipment set is a group of the same or similar objects that have common properties. To create an equipment set, right-click an object. In this example, a pump is selected. The equipment set is now generated automatically and contains all the same or similar objects as the original selection. Notice that the object name is picked up as the default name for the set. This can be changed later if needed. You can also create equipment sets using properties. Select an object, open the properties dialog, then right-click the property that you want to use. Now that an equipment set has been created in the model, let's share that model with BIM 360 Field. In the Models module, go to More Actions and select Share with Field. You'll receive a message telling you whether the share was successful. After sharing a model, on the project dashboard, you can see that an icon has appeared underneath the shared model. You can hover over it to see the version and share status. At this stage, the BIM 360 Glue side of integration is complete. You should now log into BIM 360 Field or inform your field administrator that they can complete the integration.